Text for this lesson. Comprehension skills, listening, reading, writing, and thinking using multiple texts. Student use metacognitive skills to both develop and deepen comprehension of complex text. The student is expected to evaluate details to determine what is most important with adult assistance. Today, boys and girls, we will learn about summary. We have been learning about story elements, which are the character, the plot, and the settings. And these elements work together to answer the questions of summary. Those questions are who, where, when, and why. We will read a book, Shortcut by Donald Cruz, to answer these important questions and to learn more about summary. But before we do that, I want to give you an example of summary. So, my favorite fairy tale is Cinderella. And Cinderella was a poor servant girl whose mother died when she was young, and her father died a little older, but not before he got married to a woman who had two daughters. When her father died, the woman became very mean to Cinderella, and she made Cinderella a servant. And one day, the prince announced throughout the kingdom that there was to be a ball, but the stepmother said that Cinderella could not go to the ball, but her stepsisters could. Cinderella was sad, but a fairy godmother appeared and granted Cinderella's wish to go to the ball. So Cinderella went to the ball, met the prince, danced, but she had to leave before the clock struck midnight or she'd be turned back into a servant girl. So while she was running away, she left one of her shoes. The prince used that shoe to go look for Cinderella, and when he found her, she became a princess ever after. That was an example of summary. Summary is when you take the main ideas from the story and piece them together to give a short little paragraph of what the story was about. The main parts were Cinderella was a servant, Cinderella was with an evil stepmother and stepsisters, Cinderella went to the ball by the fairy godmother granting her wish, she met the prince, lost her shoe, the prince was looking for her with the shoe, found her, and she lived happily ever after. All those components work together to make summary. So we're going to do that with Shortcut by Donald Cruz. Now, it doesn't say that there's an illustrator, so from that information, we can say that Donald Cruz is both the writer and the illustrator of Shortcut. With this story, we will answer the questions who, where, when, and why to come up with the summary. Let's begin. We looked, we listened, we decided to take the shortcut home. Now, based on the information of these first, we can say that we is the who of the story. So this answers the question of who. We, a group of friends. So I'm going to take that information and write it on the board. Who, a group of friends. And I'm going to use a check mark and place it right here because we answered the question. Now, let's continue. We should have taken the road, but it was late and it was getting dark, so we started down the track. Okay, I think from these sentences, we can answer the question when. It was almost dark. It was late. That means that it was probably in the evening because when the sun sets, that's when it gets dark. It was late. The sun, it's dark and early in the morning, but it's not late. It's early. So we can say late, it was in the evening. So we can answer the question of when.
In the evening.
evening. That answer is when. We can put a check mark by when.
Okay.
So we started down the track. They could have gone down a road, but they started down the track. Why? Because it was late. So that means they were late getting home. It was getting dark. Their mom's probably worried about where they were. So that answers why they went down the train track, because it's going to be important in the story. So they went down the train track to get home faster. Where, it also can be answered the question of where here already at the beginning. Where they were on the train tracks. They were on the train tracks. This would be important. We knew the passenger train passed, but the freight trains didn't run on schedule. They might come at any time. We should have taken the passenger trains are trains that people can ride in. Freight trains are trains that carry supplies and materials that can be sold in stores. The train ran along a mound. Its steep slopes were covered with briars. There was water at the bottom, surely full of snakes. We laughed, we shouted, we sang, we tussled, we threw stones, we passed the cutoff that led back to the road. They were still on the train tracks. Our question of where is still being answered. Ooh, ooh, I hear a train. Everybody stopped. Everybody listened. We all heard the train whistle. Should we run ahead to the path home or back to the cutoff? I know, what are we going to do? Ooh, the train whistle was much louder. Back to the cutoff. Oh no. The train. Get off the tracks. So they're having to run off the tracks because the train is coming. That answers another why question. Why are they getting off of the train tracks? Because running off the train tracks, because a train is coming. We can put a check mark next to our why. There's a train. Look at it. Here it comes. It's getting dark, so it's really, really hard to see. And these words say clackety, 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 clack. That's the sound that the train is making. Clackety, 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 clack. Clackety, 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 clack. Clackety, 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 clack. This train is very long. Do you think they made it off in time? Let's see. The train passed. We were all fine. We climbed back onto the tracks. We hurried to the cutoff and onto the road. We walked home without a word. We didn't tell Big Mama. We didn't tell Mama. We didn't tell anyone. We didn't talk about it, what had happened for a very long time. And we didn't take the shortcut again. So at the end of the story, we've answered all of our questions. And now we can write a summary based off of what we've read. So our summary at the bottom, we'll say a group of friends take a shortcut on the train track. to get home faster. Because it is evening. While they're on the train tracks, they must run off. A train comes. They decide to never again because it is dangerous. And that's our summary. We've summarized: a group of friends take a shortcut on the train tracks to get home faster because it is evening. While they're on the tracks, they must run off because a train comes. They decide to never do that again because it is dangerous. So, we have been working on summary today. We can use this in whatever books we read, whether fiction or nonfiction. This gives us an idea, and maybe the people who will read the book, an idea of what the book is about. Summary will be important in our lessons ahead.